might know her, and you might not like her. You should. You should love her.
She's a building of beings being constructed. Christ is the cornerstone. Foundation built on another, reusing donor homes. She's built on them, supported by them, conformed to them. Now she's a body of bodies to transform through them. A temple that breathes, we are the halls. We are the floorboards or more, we are the walls. Manifold wisdom of God, no longer a mystery. The church pinnacle of our salvific history. It's one flesh union, homie. Triunion is glorified through our corporatized communion. Present reality, she was born a casualty. Though she's made alive, she's still affected by depravity. Once living sin and enslaved by your lust. Folks catch her slipping, they turn away disgusted. She's a work in progress, Christ is ahead of her. And he washed her clean with the words he just said to her. Already pretty, but really she's not dressed. And sometimes she looks silly, but she's far from a mess. Yes, please don't be dissing, cause Jesus done paid a grip. And if you didn't, then you should call her missus. I'm talking about the church, yeah. I know she may look pretty, but man, come back, she gon' look so pretty. She church. You might see her acting crazy. Be patient with her though, cause she's still God's baby. She church. Before you diss her, get to know her. Jesus got a thing for her, and he died just to show her. She church. She ain't bricks and buildings. She's all of God's people, men, women, and children. We church. Her name is Ecclesia, meaning the assembly. Bows to the Trinity, no other divinity. Body, family, and a community, she is all one. But on earth you see her in congregational small ones. A microcosm or a small-scale example. But it is the church, even though it's just a sample. Invisible, spiritual, physical, visible. Not a brick temple, never that simple. This is not a building, she is not bricks. She's a world changer, but ain't about getting rich. And perpetrate fakes, cause a lot of folks to hate. Plus her hands get dirty and her feet get scraped. And sometimes her body parts start acting out of place. Legs trying to beat her arms, arms sticking they the face. But she'll never be replaced with a one-man band or a small Taliban with nobody in command. Yeah! Yeah, I know she may look pretty, but man, come back, she gon' look so pretty. She church, you might see her acting crazy. Be patient with her though, cause she's still God's baby. She church, before you diss her, get to know her. Jesus got a thing for her, and he died just to show her. She church, she ain't bricks and buildings. She's all of God's people, men, yeah, women, and children. Now church. Some don't get it, so they hate. They say she on a paper check, they say she's really fake. So they gon' start a ministry so they can do the work. But they don't understand how Jesus feel about his church. And yeah, they make disciples, got plenty conversions. Take care of them widows and orphans, man, they be working. But none of them are churching, no church structure. No elders and no discipline, they have no conductor. And they don't submit, but quite a few of them baptized. People, how I pray that you look at this thing from God's eyes. Take responsibility inside the whole council, not just the area where you might have a mouthful. Who should folks submit to? Who conduct the discipline? If excommunicated, what body will they be missing it? People, features for where Paul gets practical. First Timothy and Titus, if you thinking I'm irrational, homie, it's the church. Yeah, I know she may look pretty, but man, come back, she gon' look so pretty. She church. You might see her acting crazy. Be patient with her though, cause she's still God's baby. She church. Before you diss her, get to know her. Jesus got a thing for her, and he died just to show her. She church. She ain't bricks and buildings. She's all of God's people, men, women, and children. We the church.
Now I ain't saying there's a perfect church out there, man. I ain't saying just run away and leave. Some of y'all may have to wrestle with some churches, you know what I'm saying? But don't throw the baby out with the bathwater, man.
She the church.
She the church, man. And I ain't dissing parent churches, none of that. I'm just saying, have a love for the full council. Submit to them and run with them. Let's do it.
We the church. We the